Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the incredible Lizzo sitting right next to me, ladies and gentlemen. That's right. Now, her show has already won 2 Emmys and is up for another one tonight. And tonight's show is at 8 p.m. 7 Central, which means out here on the West Coast, it's 3 hours earlier, or 2 hours if it's Central. It's very confusing.
It's not that confusing, Keenan. It's actually pretty simple. Let me break it down for you. Okay. When you're in New York, it's bad bitch o'clock.
Okay.
That's like Reese Witherspoon. Bad bitch o'clock. That's Reese Witherspoon. But in Los Angeles, it's thick 30.
Right.
But that's you. You thick.
I'm thick 30. Appreciate
you. Thick 30.
You. Appreciate you. I'm a rock that. But hold up. I always thought it was always bad bitch o'clock.
Well, Keenan, it is if you with me. Wow. Let's twerk.
Let's twerk. I think it's about damn time you give an award. Come on here.
Oh, this is still my microphone. Cool. I'm used to this.
Yes.
Here are the nominees for supporting actor in a comedy series.
So nice.
Anthony Carrigan, Barry. Brett Goldstein, Ted Lasso. Toheed Jamone, Ted Lasso. Nick Mohammed, Ted Lasso. Tony Shalhoub, The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel. Tyler James Williams, Abbott Elementary. Henry Winkler, Barry. Bowen Yang, Saturday Night Live.
Oh, wow. And the Emmy, who is in her own way a really big girl, I didn't write that, they did, goes to Brett Goldstein, Ted Lasso.
I am a very big girl. Thank you so much. I'm really going to try not to swear. Thank you to the Academy and to Apple and Warners. Thank you to Jason and Bill and Brendan and special boy Joe Kelly for creating this magical thing and letting me be a little part of it. I will never take it for granted. It's incredible. And to the cast and my fellow nominees, the hardest part of being in Ted Lasso is being in a scene with anyone from this cast and not ruining the take by just staring at them and going, God, you're good. And last time I was here, I was told not to swear, and I did, and I'm sorry, but it meant the feed got cut back home in the UK, so my family never got to hear me say this. So thank you for this second chance. Mum, Dad, Tara and Matt, Zebby and Bo, I fucking love you. I really do. I'm so sorry. I'll be better. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you.